My name is Alex from Cleaners Talk. In today's video, we're going to go ahead and switch out the cleaning solution from the Swiffer Power Mop. Okay, let's go ahead and change the cleaning solution. As you can see, there's a button right here. Press that button. It's going to release the cleaning solution. Once that's out, grab the new one. Press down till you hear a loud clicking sound.